Refuge students, our question for this week is the Bible true? And this is a big question, and really simply, yes. The answer is yes, the Bible is 100% true. But as we look at it a little more, the question gets a little more complicated because the Bible is a little complicated, right? There's so many different things in this book. And so we're gonna be looking at three different areas of the Bible. We're gonna be looking at a piece of narrative in the Bible. We're gonna be looking at prophecy and poetry and seeing what truth looks like in each of these areas. And so things like narrative, we've found archaeological pieces throughout history that have proved different people like David, for example, to be actual people and not just fictional people in fictional stories. We also see things through prophecy, right? Where there's all these Old Testament prophecies about a future messianic king. And we see that future messianic king is Jesus. And we see him in the New Testament fulfilling all these Old Testament prophecies. And so we see that in the Old Testament, these things are true because they're made true through Jesus. We also see things like in poetry, right? Where these poets are saying these true testaments about the world, about God, right? We see, like, where does my help come? My help comes from the Lord, right? These are true things, right? But there's also different things that are not necessarily trying to make a big truth claim, but they're trying to make you think a certain way. If I were to ask you the question, what's your favorite song lyric you were to think about, then I were to ask you, is that lyric true? You'd be like, well, yes, but also, I don't know if that's really the point. I don't know if they're trying to make a big truth claim, but really they're just trying to make me think about a certain way to live, right? We see specifically like in Psalm 1 where the righteous person is like a tree planted by streams of living water. Well, am I actually a tree? Are they saying that I am actually a tree? Well, no, right? That's not at all what they're saying. But they're making a claim about how the righteous person lives and how that is a metaphor to like a tree that's planted by water. And so we see that in all these different things, truth looks a little different. It doesn't mean that there are contradicting truths. It doesn't mean that there are different things that are going against each other, but it means that a truth looks a little different in each area. And so we're gonna be talking about that this week. Thank you so much for watching this video. I pray that it does you well, and I'll see you soon.